Dinosaurs have roamed the Earth for millions of years. And now that they've been brought back from extinction, hopefully they'll still be around for many more millions of years into the future. These creatures are unlike any animal on the entire planet, and they can surprise us in many different ways. Out on the open grasslands, we see a herd of Ankylosaurus that have come here to forage. The herd is led by Bumpy, a young adult female Ankylosaurus who is most distinguishable by her asymmetrical head. Ankylosaurus are covered head to tail in body armor, which helps protect them from predators. And they also have a large bony club at the end of their tail. One swing from that could shatter the bones of any carnivore foolish enough to attack them. But just because they're well protected doesn't mean they shouldn't be wary. Mysterious calls from the distance are making the herd anxious. The Ankylosaurus herd forms a defensive circle and prepares to fend off this potential attacker. However, the predator was merely a Genyodectes. But she wasn't the one who was making those sounds. The culprit was Mia, the Mononychus, who was mimicking the calls of a larger dinosaur to scare away the Genyodectes from her nest. With the potential threat only being a false alarm, the Ankylosaurus herd goes back to grazing. Down by the forest, a female Einiosaurus is on the move. Einiosaurus is a medium-sized ceratopsian that lived in Montana during the late Cretaceous period. The name Einiosaurus means buffalo lizard because they travel in large herds just like bison in North America. However, Einiosaurus are not very common on the island, and seeing them in herds is extremely rare. This puts them at a disadvantage, as this makes them easy targets for predators. Like this Metriacanthosaurus, a 25-foot-long theropod dinosaur that's a smaller relative of the Allosaurus. His coloration and body pattern help him to blend in with his surroundings while he bides his time, waiting for the perfect moment to strike. This may look like the end for this Einiosaurus, but she has a clever trick up her sleeve. She shows off the colorful eye spots on her frill to intimidate her adversary. Not wanting any trouble, the Metriacanthosaurus leaves to find prey elsewhere. In another part of the forest, a pair of T-Rexes have just brought down a Sinoceratops. An adult Tyrannosaurus can eat up to 500 pounds of meat in just a single bite. And they also have one of the strongest bite forces of any land animal, measuring up to 12,800 pounds per square inch. However, the smell of blood is attracting other carnivores. A rogue male T-Rex. This newcomer could mean trouble for the mated pair. He could be here to steal their kill, their territory, or even the male's mate. To make matters worse, T-Rexes have been known to be cannibals. So a fight to the death is inevitable. But they don't appear to be fighting. Instead, the two males seem to be greeting each other. This newcomer is most likely the mated pair's fully grown offspring, who has come here to pay them a visit. The mated pair invite their son to join them for dinner. While most predators will chase away other animals from their kill, sometimes it's best to let others have their fill than to start conflicts. Mother Nature provides for all life on Earth. from the smallest Eoraptor to the largest sauropod. This island has shown us just how precious life can be.